Remember I said that Uruk, because it's a software digital solution, it focuses on not only as a tool, because it gives what the tool. For example, if you want to deal with issue management, task management, a lot of these things that are covered by other software, we already have them built into the platform. So you have the tools component and on multiple front. You want to chat with your team member, it's there. You want to create community discussion, it's there. You want to manage tasks and subtasks and assign task leader and assign stages to stage leader, it's there. So a lot of those tools are there. And of course, we are providing the processes, we're providing the template, we're providing the entire workflow, and that is the processes and method.